She did very tall pots, and you helped her out, told her to increase the price. Sort of massive, massive pots, like sort of 6-7 foot high or something. She only made only made 3 a year or something like that.
Oh yes, Monica Young.
Yeah, yeah.
She was up in the northeast, tiny little woman, never had a fag after her night. Her pots were absolutely exquisite. Oh, they were.
Is she the one you were talking about?
No, that's not. No, Monica was in the northeast. She had a strange little workshop and her kiln. She built this kiln herself. She was a full-time teacher. And the herb pots was out of this world, just out of this world. And she was tiny. No, Denise Wren was down in the south.
Oh, no, yeah, I was thinking about...
You were thinking about Lucy Reed?
Yes, I think so.
Yeah.
The four teapots in the backyard, I think.
That's right.
I thought they were talking about
it. And however...
She had two guns.
However she moved these pots about, I don't know. And she had all sorts of weird ideas about drying, but they were like 6 foot tall and things like that. And very... she's no longer, she died quite a long time ago.
Oh, yes, years ago now. We went to see her, didn't we?
Oh, I went a few times, didn't we?
Well, I can only
remember once. But she wanted me to tell her how to fire this gas kiln. Well, we did talk a lot about firing. Oh, she was a genuine star.
I got pots from Denise Wren.
Yeah.
Tiny, tiny ones. Because that's all we could afford.
And Monica, her pots were that sort of size, but they were beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
What problems did she have with her gas kiln then? What problems did she have with her gas kiln then?
She didn't have enough gas. She had about 10 bottles all leaked up and she didn't have enough gas. Because it was really too big for the burning machine. It was a right primitive thing.
What did you do?
I think in the end, that because she was a very humble person, you would never have guessed it was her that had made the pots. And I think in the end, some gas company realised that, you know, her stuff was out of this world. And I think they put her a static tank. Oh yes, Monica was okay. Very blunt about education authorities and stuff like that. She wasn't teaching pottery, I think she was teaching slow kids like I did.
Yeah. I'm going to stop now anyway.
Well, that's what he asked me.
I'm bringing it to a close.
Yeah.